Alright, we're here at the iRacing National Series in the K&N cars at Dover. I finished, qualified fourth on the grid out of 17 drivers. I tried one of these earlier and got crashed out about 15 laps into the race.
You'll be outside.
A couple of guys spinning down in the center of the track in the front stretch, and I had no place to go. So, see how we can do, and thanks for watching.
Sorry about that, bro. I didn't mean to do that, man. Run you up there like that.
Stay up top, man.
Woo! Dodge that one. Dodge the bullet there. Alright, so here we are coming out of three, just going down the back stretch. The number 13 and I believe it's the number 16 car are getting pretty close here. We're going into four, coming out onto the front stretch. 16 hits the wall, and it's a dodge game right there from there. So got lucky on that one.
I mean, if you're blowing up, why would you push us to the outside wall there?
Woohoo! Nice, four. Nice move, bro.
Well, I made it a little far, almost as far as I did in the last race. Haven't hit any lap traffic yet. It's coming though.
I knew that was going to happen.
Right. Oh, there.
Slow one in front of you on the bottom. Stay high, stay high.
Luckily, he knew what he was doing. He locked it down. He stayed in the middle, which is better than letting it roll like some of these guys do. Lost a little ground, though, but that's all right. I'm still alive. Over halfway, or no, not quite halfway. Quite a bit of time. Actually, I don't even have a guy on my lap behind me. Yeah, 4 seconds. Once these guys get the lap traffic, maybe I'll catch up a little bit.
Nice and smooth. 20 laps to go. Outside. Clear.
Halfway. That's more than I made it last race. and get some of those points I lost back. Talking to him now. Woohoo. Lead change. Lose a little bit of time right there.
Guys,
stay up top, man.
You'll be good now.
Shit.
Great job, man. 10 to go. Clear. The competition has been mighty cordial today. outside.
Thank
clear,
you.
Clear.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna catch him unless something bad happens. So I'll take a third place though.
Five to go this time.
Go a little next time, 14. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead.
It doesn't look like it's going to happen. I'm going to finish out third. Nothing in front of those guys to slow them down unless they wreck each other.
Two to go.
Oh, he's trying it. He's trying it.
I don't think it's not a spot. Come to the white flag this time.
All right, I'll take a third place. Awesome. Thanks for watching, everybody.